Good morning. Today I am joined by the Associate Attorney General Tony West, United States Attorney for the Eastern District of New York, Loretta Lynch, United States Attorney for the District of Colorado, John Walsh, and the Inspector General for the Federal Housing Finance Agency, Michael Stevens, as we announce a significant step in our ongoing effort to hold accountable those whose actions have threatened the integrity of our financial markets and undermined the stability of our economy. Today, the Justice Department attained a landmark civil resolution with Citigroup, totaling $7 billion in fines and consumer relief to address the bank's involvement in a scheme to sell fraudulent securities that were backed by toxic loans.